And I think we need to finally look in the mirror and realize we are just as competent, if not more so, than the people who have the quote unquote leadership positions that we see, not just in elected office, but in appointed office as well.